my god, the lag. The lag. Okay. Just gotta churn. Oh, I might have gotten it. Just gotta keep it going. Damn it. I was right there. Keep it going. Just keep it going. Fuck. Come on. You got this. You got it. Come on. Let's go. What? Fuck you. No, I don't want to retry. What else can I do? It's either the 720 spin or this.
I bet you can't wall plant up.
Fuck. 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 Do they expect me to be God? Like, what the hell? I'm not a manual in God. I'm not Rodney Mullen. Fucking hell. I think I'll have better luck with the other one. You skate pretty. This is quite impossible. This is impossible. This is fucking impossible. Just let everyone know this is fucking impossible. Trick with at least and revert to a manual. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Let me retry. Land a trick with a 360. Now land it with a 720. Now land it with a revert to manual. Damn it. It's actually really hard. If I can get it right here. Damn it, Else. Yes.
Hey, that's Tony Hawk over there. Let's see if you can impress him by nailing the tricks I yell out. And for variety, I'm gonna throw in some spins.
Your hat looks fucking stupid. Turn it the right way, you dumbass. Jesus fucking Christ. The fucking hooligans in this game need to be taught a lesson. Seriously, like the dude's wearing his hat like it's a fucking goddamn shoe or some shit. I don't even know what I'm saying. Get up. I'm fucking whining about your fucking ankle. Stop fucking, come on. I'm not about to lose this. Let's go. What? Did I not do it? Oh my god. This is really crappy. This is absolute crappy. crap. Dude, come on. Get up. Stop fucking whining about your fucking ankle. I think I might get it on this one. And got it. What's
hey,
up, Tony Hawk?
You skate pretty well.
Thanks, man.
See if you can hang with me.
I can hang with you just fine. Considering you're just kind of sitting there in the middle of the half pipe doing jack shit. This is not my best Tony Hawk gameplay at all. I'm glad it's recorded, by the way. Doing pretty shitty. Oh my god. There we go. My dude's stuck in out of breath and Westman and fucking like he's about to pass out.
I came all the way down from New Jersey for the Tampa AM.
Talk about a surprise attack. If you stay on your board tomorrow, you'll walk away with the contest.
I can't. It's full. I worked so hard to get a sponsorship from Stacy Peralta.
Stacy Peralta? I know that dude. He was my first sponsor too back in the 80s. Is he still into yoga? That's one weird dude. But cool as they come. Look, I can't make any guarantees, but I'll talk to the guys at the contest. Just show up tomorrow.
Wow, thanks, Tony Hawk, for getting me into the Tampa AM 2004. Yeah! Look at him. God damn, he's some kind of a masterpiece. What's up, Ryan?
Got a tight street comp going on. Best 2 out of 3 runs. Stay inside on the street course.
You got it. Will do. Look at these moves, Ryan. Can you match them? No, you can't. Can anyone match them? No, they can't. That is the answer. That will always be the answer. Look at that. I'll do a stall method in there for the fans. It's always for the fans. Oh, punk rock Nick, you suck dick. Oh, that lag just threw me off. Way off. Why is it lagging? Jesus. Wow. This'll be the run I drop, I guess. It's lagging like a bitch. What the fuck? That's not good. It's okay at best. But still in the lead, but in front of Rob fucking Dildo Head. Man, this lag, it is intense. Might be my shitty computer, but you know. Hey, just doing what I can with the. What I was given. Fuck. I think I just lost.
Yep.
But hey, all you had to do was place. Which means first, second, or third.
Medal the vert competition. Make sure you stay in the competition area.
So, yeah. Pretty much the same thing, but you're in a half pipe. Just get the biggest score and you win. Music of the power. Casper handstand. That's because that's possible. Oh my god, I need to stop falling. This is really bad, because now I'm in last place. Damn it. I'm really rusty at this game. So if you were expecting grade A material here, you were sadly mistaken. I'm doing a shit job. That was good, at least. Yeah, this is a good run. Good run. 500,000. All 99s. That'll get me second. But all you have to do is place. So, hey, good enough.
Best trick competition. Here are the rules. Every 30 seconds, the skater with the lowest score gets eliminated. If you're in a big combo, don't worry. Those points count toward your score as long as you don't fail. Last two skaters advance.
Well, heard it all before. Skate, man. Eric, you're a bitch. I'm away. They're all beating me, mainly because I don't have a score. Now they're not all beating me. I'm beating all them. They all suck ass. I think after 30 seconds, someone gets dropped. So, I can really just like not do shit and probably still make it to the finals. I can probably just not do shit and still make it to the finals. But hey, it's all for the fans. 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 Man, look at that. Did anyone expect to see that kind of combo at this here Tampa AM 2004? No. The answer is no. My yellow socks of doom are doing me great wonders in this tournament. Well, not tournament, but I don't even know what this is. A jam? Best trick competition. This is not any best trick competition that I know of. This is more like just kind of a jam. Stick out of weights 10 more seconds and looks like Eric Spoh is gonna beat Ryan Rap. Nice name, dude.